Please excuse the half-dead guava tree in the background. First chord is C minor. Next chord then is F minor. Next chord is G minor. We have a very sneaky B flat in there that goes back to C minor. After you play the C minor a second time, you have C minor with a B flat on the bass. Then we're going to an A flat chord. Back to F minor. We go back up to this A flat chord. Then to another B flat. But this time we're going to the tonic E flat. Then play the tonic again or E flat again. This time with a B on the, or sorry, D on the bass, like this descending bass line. And that brings us back to the start, which is C minor.